An accident in the Campostella area of Norfolk caused a power outage in the city this morning. Now, this is footage from our photojournalist of the scene there. The outage was reported around 7:30 this morning. Now, we first told you in our last hour that more than 3,000 people were without power. Crews have restored power to the majority of folks in that area. Dominion said it will continue to work until everyone's power is restored.